very rewarding, and I mean, it just shows like all the work that our team has put into this season and all the miles, all the different types of strength training and like diet requirements, and you know, trying to make sure you do the right things to do to be the best. It's just kind of all coming together, and I think this year was a good accumulation of all the things I've done in the past. So, you know, it feels good, and I definitely feel like I'm on the right track.